Go. Go. I can see your hand big time, Chris. Big time. I missed it. Do it again. Go between his fingers or something. That's good. Go. Oh, gov. Oh.
Hi.
You're not throwing it off.
What? Gov.
Governor.
No.
Governor, it's rolling.
Like, set it down.
Yeah, roll it a little bit.
Can I do it? Give me.
You don't have to do it just because you're against me.
Come on.
Ready?
Yes. Perfect. Watch out for that tree.
Fleming!
No, get your arms more random. Bend the right arm. Up, up. Bend it up, up, up! There.
Okay. Yo, I start Fleming!
John, I guess you're gonna get up. You're gonna walk.
Go, foo.
I'll just do it again.
No, because I was aiming down, now I'm aiming up.
Alright, I'm starting here.
Go.
Good morning.
That's it. Recording.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Darn it all.
I don't think we got you on film. Are you alright?
Yeah, I got it.
Ready? Good morning.
Good morning.
We can salvage it.
It's so perfect at first.
Get in a tree.
You want this rope, Chris?
It's still stuck in the tree. That's the whole point of getting up there. Go.
You hungry?
Yeah, sure.
I think there's a cornfield near here.
It's over here. Come this way. You can come too.
I can go too.
It is this way.
Woohoo!
Your turn.
Is this
filming?
Dad,
is it filming?
Are you filming?
I hear a dog.
Did you get that on film?
Yeah.
Friend here, he's building a hut. He seems to have been quite a little ingenious scheme. He's taking sticks and bushes and things, and it's rather good, if you ask me. There's a something right there. The bottle of water.
Is that... what's that dot? Right? Who's that one?
That one's a survivalist team. He was actually he was in the war with me. I wonder if he saved my life at one point.
He saved your life, and then you're gonna kill his.
Well, perhaps you'll win.
Got some guts right there.
You'll have to kill him with mine. It's a really long scene, it's rather boring if you're because I think we're just talking about the screen.
Yes, we are. This is gonna be really boring when it's
really
in the movie.
Really boring scene.
Yes.
I think we should stop filming now.
Yes.
Look, the agent is on two screens at once.
Yes.
Never. Oh my, he is.
First.
Estoy recordiente CAA.
I think I'll make my little announcement now. The agent's just coming into the forest.
And they're all in.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good morning.
Just to start it over.
Oh, did we miss it?
No, you bloody fool.
I hate the start bar. Alright. I think I'll make my little announcement now. As you can see, the agent is just coming into the forest.
They're all in.
That's right.
They're ready to go.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Look at the What is the matter with you? Are you just dense? I mean, you're just sitting there. You're listening to the announcement, you're not. Oh, there he is. I'm going to go back. I'm going to go back to...
So we have more time to talk, actually.
I'm just going
to
start it here.
I'm still recording, so whatever.
I think I'll give my little announcement now. The agent's just coming into the forest.
They're all in.
That's right. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Looks familiar.
They've messed with the cameras, it's looping over and over and over again. Alright, go.
Now I'm thinking.
Fleming.
What did you come up with to keep them in there anyway?
As you know, we have the laser grid system, which is in a spherical net.
Coordinate thingy. What did you do?
Just go again because it's recording.
What type of system did you... Will you shut up?
Make me.
What type of system did you devise to keep them in there anyway?
A spherical net. A laser grid, actually. Surrounding the whole forest. Lethal. Completely and utterly lethal. Lethal.
The slightest touch.
Yes. And also, I've created some mosquitoes. They will implant a detonator into their right shoulder. Control that from right there. You press the right buttons.
This control panel here.
And they will die.
I like the sound of that. So if they get out of hand, we always have a second option.
Okay. Wasn't this already?
It makes me feel powerful, right?
We have 3, 2, 1, go silent.
Show me your film, Eric.
Today's the day we leave.
Cold morning.
Yeah.
Maybe the field generator's malfunctioning with the cold.
Must be. Okay. Good.
Now it's filming, you fool.
There's no point in escaping unless we get rid of the detonators in our shoulders. They'll just kill us after we leave. Give me your right shoulder. and this might hurt a little. You can't, can you see my shoulder?
No.
Good.
Okay. What the heck? Oh, there you go. All right, good. Now take the pick and work it around inside there.
Where's the pick? Where's the pick? In my pocket. Pick pocket.
Shut up. All right. No, push it in farther.
I can push it in farther. It
yes.
Does that hurt? No. Almost got it. Okay. Stop.
More business.
Use the other side, so it looks like it's going in.
Huh?
Use the other side, so it looks like the whole pick's gone in.
Okay. You coming?
Yes.
Here it is. Tiny. I thought you were going to put it in the camera. Yours will go in the camera. Okay.
What?
I don't know. No,
just don't throw it away. Put it in the safe place.
That's tiny. Amazing that such something so small can do so much damage.
I think you'll have to speak louder. It's windy.
Alright,
bye! Good one.
It's so tiny. It's amazing that something so small could do so much damage. Okay, we'll save that for later. Alright. Can't do it. It's too hard. God.
The screen capture is gonna be so good.
I can't do it. It's too hard, dude. Stop the camera.
Yeah, stop the camera.
Yeah.
Go ahead, take your turn.
Come on.
Got it. It wasn't in that deep.
Lucky me.
Look it. Okay, now you're gonna bring it into my hand, and you're gonna see it.
Who are you talking to?
The camera!
I bet you never noticed there's a camera following you around everywhere you went.
We did not!
Open this up.
They were in the trees!
Open this up, be very careful. Open this up, be very careful. Okay. Now.
Can you see it?
Yep.
Okay. You feel me?
Yes.
Truly small. It's very tiny.
Let's put it in one of those security cameras, so when they try to kill us, they'll start destroying their own surveillance system.
Good idea.
Spam, spam.
Spam.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Go.
Go. Calm down?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Fall!
No, fall like on your head so it makes a good blooper.
Watch out, they're trying to blow us up now. He's a man. He's a man. Okay.
What?
I'm calling you.
Go.
Right there, good. Ow!
That looked really good. Go.
I'm wearing a stinking jacket.
Oh, shut up. Shut up. No one would notice, and that was a good fall.
They would have noticed. Are you kidding? That's like the first thing they noticed. I said, well, how do they wear a jacket?
That was a good jump, though.
I'm sorry.
You flimburger.
Ready?
Foaming.
Get your stuff. You're gonna be here soon.
Filming. Okay. Go. I'm recording, Boo.
Oh, how about I grab the gun? You say, where did you get that? I already got it. But then you'll see the things. All right. So start out with something. Let's go. Let's go. Where did you get that thing? I've always had it. We could have used it by now. Oh, shoot. We have cover. You can't say, oh, shoot. Huh? You can't say, oh, shoot.
Why?
Ready? Just say, get ready. Get ready. Where'd you get that thing?
I've always had it.
We could have used it by now. Damn, we have company. Come on.
Space to
go to the side. You want to go to the side so we get a lot more.
How's this?
That's good, because I get both high and low, so. All right. Go. Can you get more towards the center? Just like a tiny bit more. I'll run into the viewer then.
How's that?
Just keep shaking that gun. Yeah, shake it. Yeah. I'm recording. Too bad you ruined it. Probably the longest thing ever. Now.
I'm out of ammo! Incoming!
We'll do that in another scene. Bring the camera more over here now. Okay, filming. Don't be bad to the camera.
I'm not being bad to the camera. Except by looking at you. Go.
What am I doing? Is it four?
this way, separate back, boom, and you go boom, boom.
Back up.
Source files are so funny with these things.
Yes, they are. Back up. Didn't think of that, did you?
Bring the camel up a little bit closer.
Shoot off at the camera, I'll come in and shoot back.
Go ahead.
Ready? Go.
It's clear for now. Let's make a run for it.
I think I hear more.
Ready, go.
This way to the edge of the forest. Come on, quick.
Go.
What do we do now?
You didn't give me any line.
Let's watch through it.
A mysterious gun comes and kills you.
This won't do it. You realize this is a dangerous criminal.
I'll just say.
Alright, I'm recording. That was weak. Look
well,
at all this.
Alright.
It'll be like this.
Yeah. Good one, Chris. Alright.
How do you want to do this?
Maybe you can get it like this.
No, we gotta be able to see it. How about we do it? No, that's your too close.
Alright, you talk, I'll throw
it.
What? I'm gonna throw it this time, right?
So throw it like right here.
Yeah. Alright, go.
So we're gonna set it off. I'm gonna go the same way. I'm not gonna look at the camera this time.
Good one.
And then I can actually go jumping, so I'll give myself a good boost. Are you ready? I'm gonna hold on to this rubber thing this time too. I let go of it last time. You're filming!
Yes.
Ready? Move your arm. I don't think we can see it. No, move it out of the way. Now it's in the way. Can you tell me if you can see this thing? Right here is where the explosion's gonna be. Oh, you don't want to.
Actually, I can't because that little bush thing is in the way.
This little bush thing?
Yeah.
Get that little bush thing out of the way.
That's good. You don't have to kill it. Murderer!
All right. Are you going to be able to see this?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go. You saved my life today. I'll never forget this. You saved my life today. I won't forget this.
That was dumb. Did you even put any flash paper in? Oh my god.
Remember to throw the grenade when he says this.
Okay.
Press it when you say this.
You press it when you say this. He throws it when he says this. Ready?
Yeah.
You saved my life today. I won't forget this.
That went way too early.
That was really cool.
No, I went way too early.
I'll just follow you.
You hold this.
No, I want to carry the camera.
Alright.
You coming? Go. Put your jacket on so you can be the demo guy.
Turn it off for a second. There.
Record.
I think we did this.
I'm sure we did.
Well, actually, the corn's taken out.
Oh, it was all zoomed in.
Yeah.
Keep going.
No!
Lazy.
Huh?
Go.
That's the convenience of how the cornfield went by. Makes you think they were up to something. Yeah. Almost seems too good to be true. You hear that? It's that way.
Vanish, sort of walk.
Okay.
Walk, run.
Like the Field of Dreams. Right. Not like
a... Nice and convenient to have a cornfield nearby, isn't it?
Yeah.
Makes you think they were up to something.
Almost seems good, too good to be true.
You hear that?
Yeah. It's that way. Let's go.
We meet again. Too bad I'm busy right now.
I don't think so. I think we should settle this right now.
If you insist.
Go.
You think you need that? No weapons.
Deal.
That was a good one. My turn.
Stumbling backwards.
Stumbling?
Stumble.
Yeah. Yes.
Not by blinking standby, is it?
Sort of. It says record now.
Okay.
Go.
Come out wherever you are.
I'm over here!
Ah. Catch.
Ah, shoot.
You fool!
Try again. I got some stupid...
Ready?
Yeah. Go.
Wave it around.
Is it recording?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll say. So I will say. Where'd you go?
Oh, I was eating. What about you?
I was fighting the guy with the bazooka.
So, what's the plan to escape?
Quite simple, really.
Instant zoom, it's digital zoom. And go. That looks stupid.
I want to get some full shot.
You go under, I go over.
Go. You gotta go. Go. See.
You always drop your camera in the mud.
James?
No, I'm not James.
James Wright?
No, I'm not James. And, well, to be perfectly honest, I've forgotten my name.
It's on the website.
What is it?
I don't know.
James Wright is your name.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. Now you're
Try it again.
James?
Yes?
James Wright. So you survived these past days.
Yeah, so you do know where I've been.
Yeah.
I'm here to give you my resignation. I find it atrocious.
No, you can't.
United States government can send someone on such a ridiculous...
No, you can't do that. We need you. It was...
Stop it!
Stop
it!
Chemo, stop it.
It feels like I'm numb, because I'm trying to put it in, and I would normally feel it, so I'm like, oh no.
James?
Yes, I've returned.
So you survived these few days.
Yes, I did. It was your doing to send me there, wasn't it?
Yes.
I allowed them to bribe you.
Yes, but it was a lot of money.
I'm here to give you my resignation.
You can't do that.
I must.
We need you on our assignments.
It's an abominable thing that you would allow them to pay you to send your best agent in a situation like that.
You're our best. I know you would survive. You can't leave. I will.
I'm leaving.
I'm going to have to kill you. I'll kill you. Ah!
I've already taken precautions against that. If I'm killed, I have a transmitter in my brain that will send all the important secrets of the United States to Russia, Japan, Iraq, Serbia. All the non-nuclear countries will be able to build nuclear weapons and attack us at the same time. So, in short, don't kill me. Goodbye.
Oh, that's bad.
This is really odd. No. That's why you're wearing pop-offs.
So I can't just send one of my men on a mission.
Wait, here. That was my main message to you.
I need to make sound effects.
That's not a good pitch.
Thumbs up?
Yeah.
Give me a thumbs up. Okay, go ahead.
Make sure you hold on to something. How are you going to get out of that?
Oh, it's a good stretch for a split.
Oh, good. It's even worse. You idiot. No. You just said all the time. You
know? Okay, go ahead. Whenever you're ready.
Ready?
Yeah, film me. Go help him, Chris.
Hey, you need help?
You're up there? We can hook you up there.
Go ahead.
Yeah, I'm recording.
Just hold it on with your hand.
We don't need it.
Try one more time.
Are you filming this?
Yeah.
Maybe when you're there.
Okay.
Wait, let's sacrifice you without the camera first.
Hmm? Let's go without the camera first. Let's pretend you have the camera. All right, done. Try it. No, you're just jumping over, aren't you?
You can do it.
Okay, I'm like a fetal.
Go sideways, Chris.
There you go.
Can you do it with the camera? Support us?
Yep.
Very nice, very nice.
You're still these now, right?
No, what? I'll help you down.
He spit all over me.
There he is. You did! In my eye! He spit on me!
Go.
Okay.
Just start running.
What?
You're all set. Tell John to find a place.
I can't find any place. I'm looking. A place.
What kind of place?
A place so I can stand, like where you're standing, only different.
Go. What was that?
What?
What?
Okay.
And go. And go.
Yeah.
You want to try that again?
Yeah, let's drop.
Yeah, let's just drop it. Okay.
Go. Yeah, that's gonna work. And go.
This way.
No, I don't know.
Go. Go.
I'll get you.
Go.
No?
I say go.
What?
Go. If I go from this angle, you won't notice as much.
I don't have any perception right there. So you can rip up there.
Yeah, you can't notice from here.
It doesn't matter. The distance. All right.
Go.
And I will beat you with this tree. I could lift it. Charge it at you. So you dodge. And then you spin, you would just push it that way. Oh, you sort of push it down.
I run low on battery, so hurry.
Really?
Yeah. Can you just back up? Yeah. Go. All right, I'm recording. Sorry, redo it. Go. Go. Okay. Go. All right, I'm recording. You just follow me when I turn around, then you take the swipe. Go. 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 And go.
Go.
I'll take the suit, you take Nature Boy.
Okay.
We can use the stock footage of like the knife hitting the tree.
No, we can just redo it.
Filming. Yeah, no, you're gonna shoot.
Start over. But I have to say look out, then they'll drop and then I'll shoot.
Say cover.
Okay, which, wait. Which
look out,
the
drop,
gunsman?
Shoot.
Me.
Right. Us. Look out, drop, shoot.
Go.
Look out!
I see you.
Okay.
I'm recording.
I'm recording.
Is everything in view?
Yes.
Can you see Dan?
No.
All right, go.
Nice. No, it already happened.
Oh my God, look at the roof.
Oh shit.
Rolling.
That is definitely blue component. I'll do that again.
What was that?
That was...
I'm sorry.
Okay, I'm filming.
We'll block the sound out of each other. Chris, we'll just take it from here.
Filming.
Wait a minute.
Do you have him to stand there the whole time?
What?
Do you have him standing there pretty much the whole time?
No, I didn't get a view until I was trying to stop. Alright.
Hold it, hold it.
Go in there.
Go, move.
It's Ben too. I got Ben. You got me.
Look noisy.
Scratch your back again, Chris.
What?
Scratch your back.
Wait, is it?
Roll.
When you see me come up, Dan, when you see me come up and do this, I'm shooting him, right?
All right.
Whenever you shoot him,
where?
You'll just look at the signal.
Dan's
gonna be boom.
Whenever I use the bolt, I'm shooting him.
Go.
Swimming.
Recording.
I'll say, you take after.
I need a gun.
You take care of.
We took all the guns over there.
Hey. Fleming.
Down low. Okay, go.
They're not in here.
John, take care of Shane.
I'm gonna go get some medical help.
Turn that off. You're wasting battery.
Go.
I gotta get my sunglasses. Sunglasses.
Do you want me to punch them?
No. I broke them on the fall. I'm gonna get up first. I have to up.
Okay.
First, make it obvious that you're trying to shoot.
Go. 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 What are you doing?
I don't know.
You're supposed to be creeping up behind him.
He's trying to break a stick that I can hear. He can't break it.
Oh.
Look at him. It's like I'm fighting.
Crap, we're quarter battery.
What?
Quarter battery now.
Right, just get a better...
It's a good stick. Just go.
Yeah.
Go.
No, I just did it.
Sorry, it did that stupid thing where you hit the button and it goes record, standby, oh, standby, yeah, standby, yeah. Standby, record. Okay.
Look,
and now it's recording. Now it's recording. He has to choose the biggest stupid one. Dan, we don't have that much time. Okay. Go.
Are you sure?
What?
Telephone's really going, you know.
It's right. Going. That was bad. Try that again.
That was not bad.
Your hit was awful.
My hit was awful?
Yeah.
Well, it's the camera angle that's awful. Are you alright?
Yeah.
Can you get up?
Yeah.
It's none too pleasant there.
Maybe you shouldn't follow it.
What?
Maybe you shouldn't follow it.
Go. Go.
What?
We're running on battery.
Go.
Are we doing it again?
Yeah.
Go. Oh, jeez.
Ah, wait, wait, wait. That's a good one. All right. That was fine.
Ow! Ooh. I'm just going filling.
Okay.
Try that again. His punches were like a foot away.
Oh, actually, that's making it even better.
Sweep your sweep your like punches in front of his face. Like don't do it like stop there. Just like sweep it in front of his face.
Okay.
You ready? I'm recording, so. Go. Crap. It was a standby, standby, standby record. Go.
You stick!
That's okay. Your head wasn't out of the way first.
I know. I was like, whoa, where did that come from?
You got an uppercut.
I know!
Sorry.
But I didn't turn around, so I threw that. Ready?
I'm recording, so have fun.
We are right.
I'm rolling the wrong way, yes. But it's easier to roll this way, so maybe we should roll the left.
Alright, let's roll the left then. Okay. Hold on.
Hit standby.
Bah! How much battery? Is that good?
Yeah.
Sure. Let's do it a few dozen more times just to make sure.
Okay.
Oh, I hear a pilot stupid thing.
Do I need to tie it again?
No, because every time I do the jump, I have to tie it.
I got an idea. Here, do it one more time like this, and then I'm going to go close and hold it up.
No.
Why?
Because one of us is going to land on you.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Then I'll go to that side.
I'll just put it in my jacket.
Oh, crap, I'm recording.
Yeah!
Go.
We can start with.
Okay, let me bring it over to this side.
No, I missed out like a mile.
Okay.
I missed by like that much.
I know. Yeah. Yeah.
Start it.
Still far.
What?
Still far. Don't worry, you're not gonna hit each other.
With the wrong foot again.
Oh man.
Okay.
Alright, ready?
That actually looked good. You were on the edge, is that fine? Like, sort of like...
Okay.
Try that again.
I won't do this.
Okay, now you're on the center of the screen, so... Go with that.
Ready?
Yeah. Okay. Go.
The red light.
It's recording.
Okay.
Okay.
I can't see anything.
Is that good?
You want to just get me doing the twirl thing because it was cool and he had his head funny?
Right. Okay. I got it. Going.
You ready to start the new movie, Six Aces, with the guns and the violence? I can't wait.
I was thinking we'd take a different approach.
What?
We could make a movie about a song. Adventure. Discovery. A journey. One where a boy realizes who he is inside and sings a song like...
What's the matter with you? Maybe make the movie with the guns and the... Oh, yeah. I got the Six Aces.
Guys, I got the script ready.
Right.
I don't know if that was very good.
It looked good.
Go. What are you talking about? Oh,
sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Yeah.
Journey. Meaning. Discovery. DCJ will not stoop that low. We can assure you that. Now get ready for Six Aces.
Oh, you make the grumpy face.
We watch things film. Or swim, as they say.
John, why are you wasting time?
I don't know if it's funny or not. Just wait one second.
It's recording. What are you doing, Chris? It's recording.
How do you know it's recording?
Is it another light?
Oh, alright.
Probably get closer, 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 and then go.
You all know that my soldier is gonna beat you, so why don't you just give him now? Don't be upset.
You have 7 seconds. You really have to just shut up. Tomorrow I'll stop the camera because it's gonna be running off.
Or are you here?
Yeah, I'll stop it.
Next, you'll have a few seconds.
Right.